What's up, guys? My name is Levi. We're going to cover the Nike SB Janowskis with the Air Max sole. They are so light, it's insane. I almost can't even hold on to them. They're so crew. Whoa! They're so light! Oh my gosh! First thing people notice when they take a look at these is they're like, why is it named an SB? It's not a skate shoe. But basically, there's a few shoes within the SB line. They're called rest and relaxation shoes. They're shoes basically you put on after you're done skating for something a bit cushier. These are the sweatpants of shoes. They're super comfy, really sexy, and again, really nice materials, everything like that. You guys might have seen these around. They're super sezzy. We got a couple sick colorways here. Basically, they took Nike SBs, one of their nicest silhouettes, the Janowskis, and they put it on one of their nicest soles here, the Air Max, and came for a nice little combo, little marriage of the two, you know. The upper on these ones, both these colorways here, is a nice synthetic mesh, which makes it super breathable and really comfortable. No restriction on your toes or anything like that. Again, really comfortable for after skating. So let's talk about the sole. It's made of a lightweight Phylon, which makes it crazy light. You're also gonna notice on the bottom, there's a few spots that are a little bit harder material, basically in the areas where you're gonna wear them out the fastest, making it more durable. And again, they have the pretty standard Air Max airbag right there, again, making it lightweight and super comfortable. The cute thing right there, that's the Air Max airbag, yep. When you flip over the sole and you take a look, you're gonna notice a few lines here, horizontal and vertical. These are called flex grooves, basically making it super flexible, again, for comfort and range of motion. There's nothing that matches it, it's nice. When you check them out, you're gonna see that the tongue is attached. It's basically one piece synthetic upper. The mesh there is super nice. It's basically a slip-on. So the laces are a lot more for maybe snugging it up a bit, but a lot more for fashion. And when you peep the heel inside there, it's got a really nice soft fabric helping your heel go in and out and also adding for durability so you don't rip them super fast. Honestly, guys, if you guys are looking for some comfortable shoes, something to try on after skateboarding or basically walk around and still look super steezy and not have to look like a big grom, you're gonna wanna cop these. Check out our online shop, come into the shop, do whatever you gotta do. But these are the things they have. I'm Levi. You just checked out a review on the Janowski Maxes, and they're tight. Come check them out. See you guys later. Peace. If you are a 14-year-old Cuban drug dealer, you're gonna want the white. And if you play golf with your dad, you're gonna want the black.
I'm so dumb.